I think, you know, besides the data performance and cost challenges, right, I think one of the other trends that we see and are very focused on enabling is that of integration. I think with the 8150 7 and 8, we've been able to take and integrate more of the functionality into the part, which drives the bill of materials lower. We think that there's further opportunity in that area as well. I think we have the luxury of being a strong player in both the DSP side as well as the MPU side. And that gives us quite a good visibility in terms of what are the other elements of signal processing, what are the elements of general purpose processing that we can integrate into our parts and provide value for the customer while lowering their overall development costs. We do have a global presence in terms of our in terms of the number of customers that we have. I think, you know, we've when you just look about broadband wireless emergence, right? There's really a lot of activity going on globally. You know, historically in the past years, there's been a lot of 3G expansion in China. You see that India is now opening up a lot of spectrum and will be growing in that area as well. You know, with the advent of smartphones and the proliferation of smartphones, the US and Europe are also enjoying quite a significant expansion as well. So really, when you look at it, it's it's actually globally occurring, and there's different specific market forces, if you will, that are driving the growth in each region. But in every instance, it's up and to the right in terms of the expectation for growth and data throughput. And that, again, feeds kind of our DSP and our processor businesses.